Hello friends, I am back again and today I have come with word family. So you all remember yesterday we have done vowels and consonants. So the letters were having fun and few friends went on a rocket. Do you remember who were they? They were five friends. A E I O U, A E I O U, A E I O U. They are the five vowels. So the rest of them, they were having fun in the consonant express. But you know, they were feeling so bored. Five of the friends, they left. So would you like if some of your friends, they leave you? No. So they were feeling sad. And you know what they said? We are going to meet our friends and the consonant express. Do you remember which family was that? It was Papa's family. So the Papa's family said, we are going to meet Mama's family. And they wanted to catch up with their friends. So they decided, okay, we are going to meet and make wonderful words. So A wanted to become friends with M and they both became friends and made a new word, M. So A made friends with so many other alphabets also. A, N, N, A, T, AT and so many other words. So now it was E's turn. E wanted to become friend with which consonant? Okay, W. And they made a word U. Now came the turn of I. I was looking for whom shall I become friend with? And I said, I will be friends with S. And they made a beautiful word, is. Now, O was looking for a partner. I wanted to become friend with my K letter. And it became OK. So now, U was looking for a partner. I am all alone. I am all alone, but I will make a friend so that we become us. So, you became friend with letter S and they became us. So, that's how all the vowels and all the consonants together, they made beautiful words. Can you see? And they have different sounds. So all the vowels have different sounds. And when they become friends with consonants, they make beautiful words. Like K, at, cat. So, at, sat. Her, and hen, E sound. P, egg, pig, I sound. And D, og, dog, O sound. And S, an, sun, U sound. And you can make more words with more vowels and more consonants like fish, a four letter word, and moon, long sound with two vowels, and sheep, long sound two vowels, E, and K, cloud. Five letter word. So children, have you enjoyed this video?